This is one bizarre game, man. Some mushrooms in the household. Okay. Okay, I need wood or planks and nails. Where do I get that stuff from? Okay, we got 11 nails, one rag, photo of a road. Road home, okie dokie. I have two rags. What the heck is that? I don't have anything I could use for. How do you make planks? Oh, this is a creepy little game, isn't it? Do I hear something? What the heck am I hearing? My home, or the heck is that? This is a real creepy little game, isn't it? So bizarre. I guess I should go back and... He already did it. Well, hold on. Am I able to, one antidote. I have to store some of this stuff. I guess the only thing I have here is oh shit. Oh crap. Yeah, that's let's try the other way here, see if we can get anything. That'll come in handy. Well, they did say at the beginning of the game when you start loading that it's an unforgiving game and you will die. Sort of thing. Okay. Yeah, the first part where I played the prologue, that was the most bizarre thing I've ever played in my life. That was incredibly bizarre. and a wee bit disturbing. How do you do this? Okay. Don't throw it, dude. Okay, obviously that's not going to work. I guess picking up water is out of the question, I guess. How do I fight? How do you fight? I don't know how you fight. I have no idea if chain trap. What's that mean? Okay. I don't know what to do here. Did I set it, or? Okay, nighttime, obviously. What's gonna happen to me at nighttime? creepy things come out at night. Oh boy, it's ever getting dark. I don't know what I'm doing. What do I do? Do I just wait it out, or can I go outside? Who's that trap? Can I go outside, I wonder? What made that noise? Anybody knowing what I need to do here? Damn it, I chained myself. Son of a beeswax. How do I get out of this thing? How do I do that? Oh, Michael, you changed yourself. What the hell was that sound? I think I have that, don't I? Something's in here, man. Oh no. Close it. What the heck? Ah, God, the torch is almost out. Alright, what's going on? What is going on here? This is freaky. What's going on here? Something came in and opened that door. I know I never touched it. Yeah, this torch is almost out. Don't want to burn it out completely. Maybe that's to save my butt, maybe. Where do you get these supplies from? I know you can go through piles, but I mean, I've got dogs. Whoa, what's that? What's that mean? Is it daylight out? No, not yet. So what does that mean? What caused that, I wonder? Day two, no idea what the hell. Alright, still not sure what happened. I would like to go take another look at that building. It's over this way. Drink. What am I drinking? What did I just drink? Yeah, I'm all gooned up now. Oh shit. How can I fight? How do I fight? Oh crap. Can I equip a torch? No, okay. I want to get to that building. Damn dog though. Why can't I punch with my fist? Son of a... You gotta be kidding me. I got a moose and mutt. Yeah. Can't these dogs just leave me alone? I mean, seriously. How do I make a weapon? Oh, shit. What the heck is this? What the heck is that? He just threw something at me, did he? Well, that's really not nice. What is with you? Man, I've got moose and rut. I'm wondering if that was the guy who visited the house that night, or that night there. Holy moly, they're everywhere. Damn much. All right. I have no idea what I'm doing. We got creatures that throw rocks at me. What the heck is that? Is that moose still going at us? Where's my place? I can't remember where it's at. Thought it's over here. Now we got dogs. And they're all feeding on something. Okay, is it showing me where I am? It's not showing where I am. Well, I have no idea where. Thank you. Where's my shack at? That's where I'm at now. But I still have to... Don't know what that is. That's that big underground. I can't get... But there is that... How do I know what time it is in this game? Why is it... That was such a strange sound that went through. What can you do with rotten mushrooms, I wonder? Hiding in the shadows won't do you any good. They're coming either way. Who's coming? What's coming? It would be nice to know. Lamp is on. We're good. As soon as it starts getting dark, I'll turn the generator on. And something over that way. Oh, okay. But I need an axe. crap. Well, I haven't come across the max yet, so... How do you save in this game? Name the info. If I go to sleep, will that do it, or? No, can't do anything with the bed. Let's take a closer look at the stumps here and see if anybody, I don't know, left something. Something's over that way. Most likely a dog or that rock throwing creature, whatever that thing was. I have no idea. I mean, everything's got to kill me. Okay. Do I have a note on me? No, I do not. Crap. Put light outside the window. We'll do the same for here. go. As we may come through there, so or whoever and what these things are, no idea. Okay, I'll be right back, folks. I just gotta go pee pee. Come on, Bellum, get your claws out of my socks, like. All right, be right back. Okay, so what do I do through the day? Explore, pick up what I can, but like the map, that's the extent of the map, huh? Or it's weird. So something's out there trying to eat my brains. But what? What? What is out there? I'm hearing something out there. But I'm not able to. Punch. Why aren't I able to punch? I think I might have to watch some videos. I'm going to open a door. Something's outside the window here, somewhere. Out there. But what? This is crazy. I Morning's coming, I guess. Days before you end up dead. Man, roughly my size, standing 4 feet, I could barely make out of disturbingly familiar features through the matted or the matte visor of his helmet. That's okay. He's the one who rescued me from the doctor's notes. Man reaches out to me with black hands covered in charcoal or something. We need to get together, brother. It all sounds are drowned inside the helmet. Shorten takes a huge sack off his back. Well, it would be nice, but what do you have here? I need an axe. He has a shovel. Yeah, I'm not seeing an axe. Oh man, too bad too. I don't know. Axe blade. A handle? I suppose I could make one, but I don't have anything here that. Yeah, I didn't think so. I don't want to sell my boards. Yeah, that would be too expensive, wouldn't it? Didn't think so. What about that? Okay. good. Okay, folks, this video is going to end. It's almost an hour. Take care and thanks for watching.